How you doing? Snow day, January 29th, 2010. We're here at Flat Rock. It began sleeting last night, and by midnight there was already a good coating of ice on the ground. And it's switched back and forth between sleet and snow. Just a few minutes ago, it was snowing. Just you could hardly see a quarter mile down the road with large snowflakes and. We've got probably a good 4 inches of snow so far, and doesn't look like it's going to let up anytime soon. Sometimes we don't have any place in mind to go. We just get out and look for opportunities.